Okay, so the first tone is feathering. Meant to be felt and not heard. And you want to make sure you can do this consistently at different tempos. Right? And then another tone is the open tone. And this only works on an open bass drum, of course. The closed tone. And I use this to kind of add a little more punch to notes. Have fun.